is the holder of 15 national titles and a couple of Olympic championships, and he is swinging a 56-pound weight. Pat is no spring chicken, but these slow-motion pictures show that the old boy is certainly there, to the tune of 14 feet, 9 inches, mighty close to the record. Of course, it had to be a nice cold day when they pulled off this race, and they didn't heat the water either. Watch this last boy take a splash. It makes a shiver even to think about it.